My rural hero is a Nigerian socio-political activist and co-convener of the Bring Back Our Girls movement, an advocacy group that brings attention to the abduction of over 200 girls from a secondary school in Chibok, Nigeria in 2014 by a terrorist group, Boko Haram. She was among the women protesters at Nigeria's National Assembly in the nation's capital, Abuja, when the protests continued to go on strong. The continued protests led to the spread of information about the issue to so many parts of the globe. She has also been at the forefront of the ENSAS protests that occurred in October this year, which draws attention to the excesses of a controversial police unit in the Nigeria Police Force called the Special Anti-Robbery Squad, or SARS. I particularly admire her because of her courage and willingness to fight for what is right, despite coming from a part of Nigeria that is not as privileged as some others. My rural hero is Mrs. Aisha Yesufa.